Hi, I'm Dana Durnford, also known as the Nuclear Proctologist.org. You can find this stream at Beautiful Girl by Dana. And tomorrow, August the 10th, 2014, at 1 p.m., we're going to do a synopsis of 200 kilometers of the coastline. We covered this coastline over the last 9 days for 2 hours each time at the low tide lines. And it's a full moon today. And so today we ended up down here at Gibson. And if anybody's familiar, I'll bring up a picture for you of Molly's Reach. So the very top of it is Desolation Sound. 200 kilometers down here is Molly's Reach. I spent 14 years as a commercial diver. We took our time on each beach to count all the marine lives, the birds, and the normal life. I'll put a couple of links to Canada's websites, government websites of the marine life. What you're looking at in the big picture, just to make sure you got some context, is this is Vancouver Island, 460 kilometers long. This is the Strait of Georgia. That's Gibson's, that's New Westminster, Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. And at the top of it is a beautiful, extraordinary place known as Desolation Sound. We rented a high-powered Zodiac, and we ran right around that 40-kilometer area. We've done all of this at a low tide of each day for 9 days. It's important you understand that. And it's also important that you understand the significance of who I am and what I'm telling you. As a nuclear proctologist, I'm talking about radiation from Japan, and we're worried it's going to harm the west coast of North America. And so I've done a 200 kilometer survey, and the survey says, well, you'll have to wait for the moral. But if I was you, I'd take the day off. I would definitely not go anywhere. I would definitely cancel anything I had planned for the moral. And if you have family members you haven't talked to for years, it's time to talk to them. And if you know any marine biologists, marine scientists, university academics, journalists, anybody in the alternative media, you should be here. You have no excuse not to be here tomorrow, 1 p.m. Pacific Canada time, for this story. We're going to show you 16 different samples of pictures of the shoreline at the low tide in, once again, a 200 kilometer Georgia Strait. This is supposed to be the richest, most versatile, 5,000 species, 600 algaes, unimaginable amounts of birds, unimaginable amount of life. It's notorious, it's researched to all the institutions in Canada. They documented all the lives and all the areas. And tomorrow, I would imagine, is the beginning of our new world and our new concept of what our world might be. It's a shocking take. It's not going to be sugar-coated. I spent 14 years diving the coastline, and we have the pictures of the previous life that was here compared to what's here now. And if anybody thinks that radiation does not affect habitat and coastlines, then you need to be here tomorrow. Tomorrow night at 8 p.m., we'll take a question and answer period, extended. So tomorrow's presentation at 1 p.m. is for an hour and a half. We'll cover 16, and I'll give you a quick look at that, in the Georgia Strait. Vancouver Island is 460 kilometers long. We covered around 200 kilometers. And just to give you another context, we can't cover it all in one go. It will show up after the stream tomorrow. All of this will show up at the nuclearproctologist.org, all the pictures. And that was over 9 days at the lowest tide each day. And then we'll put all the pictures and information up there for you of all the places we went to and all the pictures, once again. And tomorrow night at 8 p.m., that way you can ask us more questions. You can look at the high-quality pictures rather than through the video without me sitting in front of it, because I have to do that tomorrow for the presentation for most of it. And so you'll be able to download the videos or the pictures yourself. That's about 12 hours time. You do not want to miss this. You want to put aside any bigotries, any kind of ideologies you might have. If you work for a nuclear PR company, there is no pensions left for you, I can assure you, after tomorrow. And I have gave this information to two other people in a package. There is no way that I would commit suicide, and there's no way I would harm myself. I intend to explore the rest of the coastline and live stream that out to everybody. Tomorrow's presentation is the most important presentation this entire planet will ever see. It's the most shocking thing that I've ever done, and unfortunately, it must be done.